The next train we see at Woodman is westbound 81T, crossing over Knox Creek. This crew taxied in from Bluefield to get these loads out of the extension near Hurley. Notice the now retired EMD power leading the train. We are just east of milepost 2, at stopover, as NS80W, a Williamson Road job, takes a loaded train west. Both locomotives on this train have since been retired. Our next location is Elk Creek, as the U-60 heads east with coke empties. Elk Creek is the junction with the upper Elk Creek spur, which is currently inactive. This location is near milepost 4. We are at Luke, as the U-60 coasts west, with coke loads. Luke is the location where the extension splits off the main line. Looking the opposite direction, we see NSJ-43, bringing coke empties east, behind a single SD-70M. The engineer is getting a run at the grade, which starts less than a mile from here. Our next location is Virginia Lee, milepost 17.6. 821 battles Raitt Mountain as snow flurries fall. The train is preparing to crest the 1.89% eastbound grade. Leading is NS-7217, a former Conrail, SD-80 Mac. We are just west of buck number 2, at Bear, as U-54 brings a loaded Khyber train up the branch, toward Weller. Trains on the branch west of buck number 2, are extremely sporadic, and Chase has been fortunate enough to catch several on video.
5, clear Virginia Lee West.
Looking to the east, we see U-55 exiting Raitt Tunnel behind a pair of former CSX engines. At the time this shot was taken, NS had power leased from several different sources. Next we see U-55 easing west towards Dismal. This train had just left Consol about 30 minutes prior.